Welcome back. I'm on day 21 and today I'm out for hill sprints. And I'm facing my old nemesis. 80 metres long and 30 metres elevation.
Right. First of all, I'm absolutely dreading this.
Number six done. Now that felt like my absolute limit. I couldn't breathe, my legs were on fire. So if I've taught myself one thing, that's when you think you're at your limit, push past them, keep on going. So I'm gonna make myself do two more. I feel like I can't do any more. I'm gonna force my body to do it. Let's see how I get on. Number 8 complete. If you want to get the most from your body, this is hard, you've got to push. I can barely breathe. I feel like I want to be sick. But you've got to show your body who's boss. So, like I said, push hard, show your body who's boss. But also, train smart. That's day 21 complete for me. On day 22, I'm going to be having a recovery day. Let my body recover from all the horrors I've just put it through. I'll catch you again day 22 or 23. Thanks for watching. Thank you.